My name is Eyinayo Mochichukwuemadunba. I'm a serial entrepreneur. I'm from Imo State, and I'm the creator of TEDx by Now 2016. Well, when we say think ahead, it simply means to not just look at this present situation, but to equally look at the future, because the bottom line is this: the future is really where the world is heading to. The world is revolving around fast, and for anybody who really wants to be sustainable, who really wants to be relevant in the near future, you have to think beyond now. That's what think ahead is to me. Okay, it all started way back in time. I met my friend Emmanuel Chukwu. He introduced me, he told me that I needed to see some videos, some inspirational videos. And when I got to watch my first TED video, that was Chimamanda Adichie, The Danger of a Single Story. He encouraged me to still watch another one, which was called Hamsi Emmanuel Asuko, The Three Lessons, Valuable Lessons from Blindness. Since then, I got keen and interested about what TED is all about. Early in 2016, I was at the Leadership Academy, JCI Leadership Academy. One of my roommates by the name of Baba Femi Baba Lugon told me that I could equally host a TED event because he saw that I had passion for youth. He saw I had passion to transform my generation, and he asked me to give it a try. I gave it a try, and that was it. We got the application in May 2016, the license to actually host the event in May 2016, and here we are. That's how it all started. That's my TED story. Okay. Aude Mekori is somebody I've always admired as somebody who came from this part of Nigeria and who had made a name for himself, not just only in Nigeria, but the world at large. He's somebody with an innovative spirit. He's somebody who is very humble. He's somebody who really gives people that audience. In fact, the first time I met Aude was early in 2015, and it was a mind-blowing experience. Much later, I met him in 2016 in Lagos, and he even gave me an invite to his house, and that was how he got invited for this particular event. The first female speaker we have for this event is by the person by the name Aisha Aguiye-Kuta. She's an international photographer. She's currently the SC to the Kebbi State government. She's somebody who I respect very, very much, and she's somebody, being from the north, she's somebody who really influenced a lot of young females here in the north, predominantly who just get married even before they become something. I believe that her talk is going to really motivate them and it's going to change the face of the Northern Sphere here in Nigeria. Now for Stephanie Lyon is somebody we've known to be not just a Nigerian actress, but an international figure right now. Her movie Dry has really been doing a lot lately, globally. So I feel that bringing her on this platform will definitely do a lot to this and will make a lot of women see life from a different perspective. Okay, for the people who will be speaking from Kaduna State, we have a number of them. Ibrahim Ilya is one of them. Ibrahim Ilya is a young person like myself who is motivated to actually bring that change to his community. He's currently the country director of Mega Holdings Nigeria Limited, an international organization that he brought down to Nigeria, and is really doing a lot in terms of youth empowerment. The next person we have online is Oyeshina Oyerinde. He's equally a young person too, an architect who really has worked on a lot of developmental projects for the youth, and he's very, very much interested about changing his society. Another person we have is Dr. Oluwatosin Adekeye. He's a clinical psychologist and a research fellow. Somebody who really likes working with the youth. He just recently completed his PhD in health psychology, and I'm pretty sure he's bringing that experience to change things around. Then finally, we have Mark Ayok Akut, who happens to be a programmer and at the same time a software developer. He's a certified IT professional. He's going to be speaking on the perspective of IT changing everything. Mobile apps actually taking away jobs. So for you to be very, very relevant, you need to know that mobile apps are taking your jobs away. So you really need to position yourself to be very relevant. When it's going to be mind-blowing. Kaduna, I've never seen anything like this, and I promise you it's going to be beautiful.